Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and I'm now showing you how I'm going to solve the Bitcoin puzzle. So have a look at the intersecting keys, and what you see is that some keys can easily rotate, but other ones cannot because they're locked. And why are they locked? Well, it looks like there's something that's locking them here, but I should rotate that one, but I can't rotate it because it's locked there. Anyway, this is complex, but of course I know the secret solution, so I'll just show you. And there we go, turn this one, that one, I have a cheat sheet of course, this one, that one. And there we are. All the keys are now in the vertical direction, so turning over, what we want is our Bitcoin deck, and we just lift the lid, and there we have our precious playing cards. Thank you for watching.
Nice.